Time now, 6:44, and we want to show you this video. We are waking up with some breaking news. A high-speed chase just ended on Outer Drive near Fort Street. This is in southwest Detroit, and we're showing you video. There it is. That's the crash right there. The vehicle that police were pursuing crashed into what we were told was a pole, but you saw a lot of sparks there. And we believe that the suspect did get out on foot and run, because we saw video a few moments ago, live video a few moments ago, of police out with the flashlights, hitting the pavement, hitting the grass there in the area, looking for the person who may have been driving that vehicle. It appeared to have been a pickup truck. Again, this was a high-speed chase. It ended in Outer Drive near Fort Street in southwest Detroit. Police are still searching for the driver. We'll update you as soon as we find out more information.
We just got some specific information regarding this. The actual chase ended at Bassett and Pleasant in Detroit on the southwest side. We're also told that multiple departments were chasing this vehicle as well, and still no word on if anybody got hurt, which is obviously one of the most important things. So yeah, we'll see what happens there.
All right.